We do have new details on a car fire on I-55 southbound at Lakeland Drive this morning. You may have passed by it. MDOT cameras caught this fire around 7 a.m. as firefighters were working hard to bring it under control. We do have no reports of injuries. The Public Safety Department reports the driver was experiencing mechanical issues and stated that she smelled something burning, but she got out without any injuries.